The skull fracture lacerates middle meningeal artery, which bleeding under pressure dissects between skull and dura, creating a biconvex hematoma, which pushes the medial temporal lobe, herniating over tentorium to compress and sequence ipsilateral third nerve, brainstem, and finally contralateral third nerve.